Hobbling on crutches, Jose Osorio wanders through what's left of the Cedar Creek Mobile Home Park.
He says the only thing he finds one shoe. Yeah.
One shoe.
Just one shoe. Yeah.
His home is gone, but he's not complaining. Osorio was watching soccer with friends when this massive tornado crossed I-95 in Dunn, heading straight for them.
His friend, he said, they're going to die. We're going to die. When they saw everything, that was black, and the tornado was coming.
This is where the trailer once stood. When Osorio came to, he was in the road past that red truck.
So he fly with the trailer, because what they say, they picked the whole mobile home in one time, and everybody was inside.
Amazingly, Osorio only has a few cuts and scrapes after flying through the air in his mobile home. The Robinson family was also at home when the tornado hit. Jonathan Robinson grabbed his three-month-old nephew and ran for cover, but the wind ripped the infant from his hands.
By the time I run to the closet, I could see my window shattering. And after that, everything just collapsed, and the wind blew him out of my hand.
How could a baby survive when this is all that's left? They found him beneath a closet door.
Say, I'm the miracle baby.
Baby Aiden survived with not a scratch on him.
Just God, the grace of God, that's all I can think. Grace of God.
They may have lost everything, but they are grateful to be alive.